I will own it! You're dead. You're dead. You.
Would you shut the hell up? So what was her mansion like? Was it big? Was it expensive? Is it empty?
Sure.
You're a moron.
Nobody wants to hear it. You heard from Ma lately? She was in the ER last night with a bruised coccyx. Now she won't use her bouncy ball. Hey there. A Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
piece of shit.
Piece of shit!
Watch my back!
Oh, ah!
back.
We lost Trey.
Let's do it.
Oh! You motherfucker! You motherfucker!
You are dead.
You know, I thought this town would have more weird people.
Well, you're a nobody. Shitty city. No, the West Coast isn't all I hoped it would be. It's horrible. Everyone here is an idiot and a wannabe, that's why.
Drop! people! Let's... Give me a minute. I gotta reload.
To house arrest, please?
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.
I'm totally fine with being famous for this. Are you kidding? I have no shame. I might even leak an article about this just
so people hear about it ASAP.